for coming. We are just so excited to have you all here for our fall showcase. We're gonna go through real quick and say our names.
Hi guys, I'm Matt. I'm one of the co-vice presidents.
I'm Shira, the other co-vice president.
My name's Rain. I'm one of the presidents.
And I'm Joe. I'm the other president. So, quick introduction about us. We are Public Harmony. We are a club that combines music with community service, which is something that we say quite frequently in Public Harmony. And we go to nursing homes, shelters, assisted living facilities, and we just play music for the residents at these communities, and it's just a positive way for us to bring people together through music.
So far this semester, just to keep you guys updated, we've had 8 off-campus service concerts where we go to nursing homes around Boston, we go to a pediatric cancer care facility, and so many of our amazing members, all of the ones performing tonight, have been to these concerts, and we just love doing them. We've done a few on campus as well. So if you're interested in music or community service, definitely reach out. We would love to take anybody, any skill level.
Yeah, so we have a few people we want to thank for making today possible and hopefully, definitely, so amazing. So first we want to thank Matt for providing AV support. So all of our talented musicians can sound so good.
We also want to thank our alums who are here with us tonight. We have former members. We have one of the founders here. We love our alumni. They're the people who created this club and made it what it is today. So thank you for that.
I want to thank all of our lovely performers. I'm so excited to see what you guys have once again, because it's just awesome. We ask a lot of you guys, some late nights, especially this week. Performers in this showcase and in general Public Harmony, we love you guys. You guys make this club so special. I know all 4 of us, all of eBoard, we're so grateful and proud to be a part of it. So really, thank you all.
Lastly, I just wanted to thank all of you guys for coming out tonight. We really put a lot of effort and work into the show, and we're really glad that all of you have come to see it. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you so much. Hope you guys enjoy.
We are super excited to be starting with Don't Start Now by Dua Lipa. All right.
I'm a
to believe that anything can stop me.
Brothers now. The song is called Melissa.
Thank you. Hello. Okay. This is a song called Ceilings by Lizzie McAlpine.
We're going to be playing Evergreen by Omar Apollo.
If I ever try, if I ever try. About, and you'll be trying to see that girl's pretty. Can you hear the sound of hysteria? We're going to be playing Sunrise by Norah Jones.
Thank you.
Box Number 10 by Jim Croce. Getting back into our country rock. I guess I just want to take this time to thank everyone again for being here.
Folks, this is a song you might know. It's called How Deep Is Your Love, originally by the Bee Gees.
Thank you.
Since we now have a left drummer.
We only have 4 songs left, so we're gonna bring down the tempo a little bit. This is a little tune called Jersey Jack.
Sing the songs that I Get there, babe, I can make it back in about an hour or so. Hold you close against my skin. Need a little warmth on the night so cold. Singing songs you used to sing. What about the lady in the long black veil? Should have seen the world inside. Lord, I love to hear you there. High and low, so hard and strong. Even if it was a little out of tune. Hotter than the socks on the Jersey Giant. Lord, I thought you were hungry.
We're going to be performing Till Forever Falls Apart by Ash and Phineas, yeah.
Oh, boy. our own, dreaming in a world that we both know is out of our control. But if shit hits a fan, we're not alone, 'cause you've got me and you.
You might.
Thank you everyone for sticking around. We have there's two more songs left, and this first one is called Misery Business by Paramore.
Thank you.
We're singing Put Your Records On. Sing along if you know it. Have a great night, everyone.